president of an East Tennessee tourist attraction, Ober Gatlinburg, has died. According to a press release from Ober, Bruce Anders died last Friday. That was January 8th. Ober says he was president of the family-owned and operated business. He'd been president since 2009. And he first started his career at Ober Gatlinburg in 1992. He held a lot of positions during his 29 years at the company until he was elected the third president, following in the footsteps of his brother, Cy, and his father, Claude Anders, the company's founder.